Cunt Film proudly presents the early masterpiece of sci-fi filmmaking, Turkish Star Wars. Künet Arkin and Aitekin Akaya. Turkish Star Wars. Superimposed onto original scenes from Star Wars, our heroes end up being shot down and crash on a strange planet. As they explore the area, they realize they are actually in Egypt? Okay. Right from the start, they are being attacked by a multitude of enemies. Knights, mummies, zombies, mutated Elmos, Battlestar Galactica guys, this furry thing, and even nunchucks. And they are all controlled by the ultimate evil, the Turkish version of Darth Vader, this guy. Wait a minute, isn't that his belt on his head there, that spiky thing? Well, he still looks more intimidating than Kylo Ren. An enemy so dangerous, he turns Robbie the friendly robot into a total asshole. Turkish Star Wars. To defeat this evil, our heroes have to undergo a training so brutal, it makes Rocky look like a little bitch. By using the ingenious method of tying giant rocks to their feet, it gives them the ability to defy gravity and jump like bunnies. Turkish Star Wars. A film that has it all. Dramatic fight scenes. Stolen music from at least 6 different films. Love. Their only chance of survival is to find the golden brain that is missing from the film. And to get that, they have to obtain the golden kebab skewer. Things become really intense when they take his girl and capture his friend by wrapping some loose telephone cables around his head. In order to overcome this evil, our hero melts down the golden kebab skewer, which looked pretty crappy to begin with anyway, and turns it into these extremely cool looking golden gauntlet boxing gloves. Fighting hundreds of enemies, our hero gets so mad that he literally rips off everyone's head. I mean, look at this shit. Holy crap. This guy is seriously pissed off. In the final dramatic showdown, he is chopping Turkish Darth Vader in half, using amazing camera tricks by blackening out one half of the screen. Turkish Star Wars. Watch it with subtitles or not. It doesn't really make a difference in understanding the film. Turkish Star Wars. Watch this masterpiece now on YouTube. Preferably with a tasty kebab as an appetizer.